how it happened. This is how the Batman died.
All right, what's happening, my friends? Welcome back to a little more Batman Arkham Knight. We're at the Riddler's orphanage, trying to track down Catwoman and deal with this diddling Riddler. Yes, this diddler. Anyway, we've got question marks all over the place. Oh, and one creepy-ass bug looking at me. Give it a rest, ladybug. I've got enough problems to deal with, what with the Joker infecting my mind. The Pinkney Orphanage. Very good, then.
Batman? That had better be you, and you had better be sorry.
What do I have to be sorry about, my dear?
Keep still. Are you okay?
Perfect. What little girl doesn't dream of being bait for her strapping dark knight?
We're leaving.
You might be, but I'm not.
Ah, both contestants are finally here. Tonight, folks, we've got riddles galore. But first, let me introduce my beautiful assistants. Ah, I'm growing tired of my dependence upon the least useless dregs I can scrape from Gotham's utterly uninspired underbelly.
Why rely? This is what I'm talking about. When you can design, going all disco style here as well.
Engineer and manufacture it yourself.
Nice, loving it.
You spoil.
Might as well head over the Catwoman's way. Fantastic.
What a pair you make. Together, you're
my guest.
Oh, spectacular.
Enjoy it while
some cool stuff, let me tell you.
I have more in store for you than hitting things.
Why, thank
you. Oh, nice. Isolating the last man and going tag team on his ass. Spectacular.
No doubt you enjoyed that, detective. It's the most fun you'll have all night. You see, Dark Knight, this feisty, felonious feline has been fitted with a shiny new collar. With each challenge you complete, you'll get one little key. Collect every key and the kitty goes free. Remove it too soon and the kitty goes boom! Well, don't just stand there, Dark Knight. Take that rocket-fueled roadster of yours and make your way to the Cauldron Train Yard. My first test is waiting.
All right. I'll be back soon, my dear, I promise.
I'll come back for you. Stay here.
I'm wearing a bomb, Batman. Of course I'm staying here. Go get my keys.
Frisky. Yes. Anyway, let's focus up here, Batman. Head out of the, mind out of the gutter, sir. You must save this damsel in distress.
Don't keep me waiting.
Sir,
pipe down
I
back there.
Control of the bridges.
Good work. I'll contact you when I'm in position at Mercy Bridge.
All right, nice.
Well,
Batman,
old boy, this is quite the dilemma, isn't it? Do you save the incompetent friend who got herself kidnapped, or the incompetent friend who got herself kidnapped? Personally, I go see Eddie's latest contrived death gauntlet. I'm sure he went to a lot of trouble.
All right, now.
You can't save all of Barbara.
Oh, here we go. I was just trying to get in on the map, but 3 points, eh? Let's see. Afterburner recharge for the Batmobile. And what's the other one that we can afford here? Increase the Batmobile's armor defenses by 25%. Eh. Not really anything that's interesting me right there. We've got gadget tech, we've got gadget skills, and we've got Batmobile weapons. Well, what's this now then? Reduce reload time on the 60mm cannon, allowing for an increased rate of fire during battle. And this is what? Stabilizes the Vulcan gun while firing, allowing you to offload with precision targeting for longer periods. Diverts all resources to the weapon system. If the Batmobile's power... No, if the Batmobile's armor drops to critical, this will instantly charge up the secondary weapon energy to level 2 to power up the Batmobile to fight back. That's not too bad. That's not too bad at all. I don't know if I'm really too interested in grabbing that stuff just yet. What do we have here for gadget upgrades? Oh, smoke pellet duration. Goddamn, yes. Let's grab it. And explosive gel, instant takedown. Instantly incapacitates the nearest enemy when explosive gel is detonated. Other nearby enemies will still be stunned. This upgrade applies only to placed explosive gel. Yeah, why not? Let's grab it. Screw it.
I killed half of her all.
Alright, now what I wanted to do was, oh my god. Okay, so that is... Well, that's where the Batmobile's sitting. All kinds of stuff out there. Let me back out of there for a second. And... Rescue Oracle from the Arkham Knight, and... Well, I guess let's just do it.
I'm heading to Mercy Bridge to pick up the trail of the Arkham Knight's vehicle.
Miss Gordon's safety is on all of our minds, sir. Good luck.
I guess I have to go back there and get the Batmobile. Unless I can just call it in. No. No. Doesn't look like it's gonna happen. All right. I have to admit, you know, at first glance, and actually I don't think it's at first glance, I think it's pretty true. I think the game world is probably a little on the small side, you know, as far as a game like this should go. Come on, you screwballs. Somebody get over here and fight me. Oh, of course. Of course. I had to open my big fat mouth, didn't I? Oh, fantastic. I got a little gel on me, man. Stunned him up. Oh, I blew my combo. They were both looking as though... As though they were getting ready to make an attack my way. So I hit the counter button and then, I don't know. They were still all just a little fuzzy from the explosion. Alright. Let's get a good launch here and hopefully cross the water. Batmobile back. And, we need to get the bridge down. Here we go.
Alfred, I'm at the bridge.
One moment, sir. I should probably warn you, there's a significant militia presence ahead.
Duly noted.
I managed to access the files Miss Gordon was working on before her abduction. It would seem she found a weakness in the drones, sir. A direct hit from the Vulcan gun on their sensor array should destroy them with a single shot.
Oh, wow.
Mercy Bridge is being lowered. He's coming. Mama drone's online and ready to engage.
Awesome.
Confirm multiple hits.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Launching missiles.
Designed to penetrate the toughest armor. I've got surprises too, Batman.
Alright, now then. What I want to do is I don't want to start following this trail again. What I really want to do is get back onto the Riddler. And
a challenge in the Cauldron train yard.
Here we
Fine,
go.
Fine, Nigma. I'll play your games and I'll win. Selina's life depends on it.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Really taking me for a twist here, isn't he? What is that?
Batman, you think me so easily defeated? You think some
Connection established.
There we go.
Expected, sir, a small drone force has been.
Oh, there's where I'm going. Right
you.
There.
Batman
all right.
Sighted.
Where are these screwballs?
Damn it! Rattler's taking damage. Drone feed offline. Get back!
Oh no, put some damage there, didn't I?
Not until I finish disarming the bomb.
Damn, damn. Intense.
Batman took out a drone.
Make him pay.
Direct hit on Rattler. Armor still holding.
Oh, you all are done.
Rattler.
Suck on that, sugar. Oh no. Bloody hell. It just don't stop coming. Look at this, man. There we go. Gotcha, screwball. I gotcha.
We lost the drone.
The bomb's payload is exposed. I can use the power ring to trigger a controlled explosion.
Rev her up. Let's do it. Wonderful. All right.
Excellent work. Bomb
got taken
defused.
Care of. I guess, there we go. This must be what I want to get into, right?
Detective, you arrived! I thought Catwoman's little predicament might encourage your participation. I realized, you see, that the kind of image-obsessed narcissist who places bat symbols on his hubcaps would never willingly submit himself to the kind of humiliation I have in store. Yet, here you are, Detective. The humiliation is waiting below.
Bring it on, Riddler. There's no challenge too difficult for the Batman. Billionaire genius, vigilante extraordinaire Bruce Wayne. We'll best you
well
on this
then,
day.
Detective, it begins. You are staring, with stupefied incomprehension, at a mechanism I have calibrated to respond to an extremely precise radar pulse. In a moment, I will give you the decrypted code, Dark Knight. Oh, but first, I think we should run through the ground rules for tonight's festivities. Rule the first. You will address me at all times as Riddler, the Riddler, or Mr.
Oh
Enigma,
God.
Sir.
Okay, Deadler.
Otherwise, Detective, I expect your patented brand of churlish silence. Rule the second. All gauntlets, cowl-integrated microphones, and other communications devices, bat-themed or
otherwise, oh my God, really?
Are to be switched off prior to the start of the test. Should you be caught using any of these? What? What? How did you... How
shut
did
your
you
pile.
Solve to tonight's very first riddle? Well done.
Well done.
All right.
Welcome to my racetrack, Detective. You must complete 3 circuits of this gauntlet, finishing each before the time limit expires.
Well, let's roll.
Come now, Detective. Let's put that grotesque ego-mobile to the test.
Awesome, here we go.
Be ready, Dark Knight. There's more to this test than just going
right. All right, so I need to open these doors, manually, you know. Whoa.
Tick
there we
tock,
go.
Detective, tick tock.
Oh, pipe down, you. Stop giving me a hard time.
Can that ramshackle
there we go. Oh, dang. Hold on to it now. Oh, bloody hell. Oh wow, funky camera.
Faster, Dark Knight, faster.
Oh, there.
Can those flickering, faltering synapses keep up with my automatically adjusting course?
What?
I'm disabling the afterburner's failsafe. I need the extra speed.
Come on.
Oh, what the hell? Oh, damn. Alright. Oh, no. Oh, no. Hold on to it, sir. We're done. We're done.
Is that really as fast as it goes? That undeveloped brain of yours.
There we go. Here we go. The wall climb. Oh no, coming in all funky there.
Once more onto the track, Dark Knight. Once more.
Wow. All right. We're rocking.
Now,
we're rolling.
Attention, detective. Go left.
Oh, shite. Didn't even need it. Didn't even bloody well need it. Look at this. Two-wheeled it. Come on, Batman. How did I do that?
I try and take these trials seriously. You're close, detective. Don't fumble now. Don't fumble now.
All right. Rolling. Oh no. Oh damn. Oh, we're golden. Wonderful. Wonderful.
Relax, Dark Knight. The ordeal is over. Such a pity the laws of physics prohibit me from testing my non-Euclidean designs. Now then, detective. Hop on the pressure pad beside me.
Is this it? And what am I doing?
Listen carefully, Dark Knight. Dark Knight. Your friend's life depends on it. Back in the orphanage, a series of glass cabinets have appeared in front of Catwoman. Isn't that right, my dear?
I see them, Eddie.
What am I supposed to be doing here? Oh, here we go. Alright. Alright.
Good. One of those cabinets, my dear, has your first key inside. The others? They contain less useful keys. Keys that will unlock the admittedly slight contents of your skull all over the orphanage.
Okay, Batman.
Oh, damn. Does she ever love to talk, that Riddler? It just doesn't stop with them. He's got something to prove, clearly. Alright.
One down.
First click of one, or first click of nine.
Well done to the pair of you! That's the first key collected. Don't expect to be sinking your claws into too many more.
Oh, she's quite pleased, isn't she? Look at her! Look at her! Fantastic. You are looking fine, my dear! Let's go back over to the Batman. All right, mental blocked. Oh, so is this the race now available? And did I get a point for it? I never even noticed it come in. Well, maybe I have to do it. Okay, hold on a second. Well, let's do it. Let's do it. That was a decent time. This I think is something different because it's only a single lap now. Whereas the last one was three laps, so complete a single lap of Riddler's fiendish course on its hardest configuration as quickly as possible. Adrift the Batmobile around corners to earn a time bonus. Okay. Let's rock and roll, why not? Start her up.
Simulation activated.
Oh, watch it now, watch it. Oh, damn, look at this. Good lord, sir. Oh no, we're coming in here funky. Not like that. Oh, dang it. There we go, there we go. Like a boss, like a pro there, sir. Like a pro.
Simulation
Is that it? Oh my god, we're done! Just like that. Oh, I don't think we did it. No, we missed it. Not quite good enough for our little upgrade point. All right, let's do it again then. We can shave a little time off this sucker.
Simulation activated.
All right, I was real slow coming through here. There we go. That was much better. All right. Now this I didn't really like getting way the hell up there. There we go. Much better. Much better. This was just a bloody... Oh, no! And once again it is. Unbelievable. Hold on to it, Bat. Hold on to it, sir. Straighten it out now. How'd we do? How'd we do? 44! Oh, wow. I thought I was making up time there. Try her again. Did I get it? No, I didn't get it. I didn't get it. I need 42 seconds flat. We were close that first time.
Simulation activated.
Alright, here we go. Here we go. Alright, I need to power slide as well because I get those time. Oh, hold on to it now. Oh, get that open. Alright, here we go. Bring it down. Settle her down now. Power slide for a little time bonus. I need to straighten it out for this. Bloody mess there last time. Alright, we're rocking. Great time here. Take her down. Oh no! Sideways! Squirrely! Oh my god, really? Right at the finish line? That cost me victory! Unbelievable. I'll tell you, the flight, when you take flight in this damn thing, it is anything but sensible. You know? I don't know. 7/10 of a second. Are you kidding me? Alright, here we go. Looking good. Hold on to it now. Nice, nice. Oh, come on. Straighten her out. Straighten her. Oh, we're done. We're done. We blew it right there with that mess. That fiasco. I would have to say. What'd we do there? Nice! Victory is had! 41:55. With a big old botch right around that wall climb, too. Alright, we got the point, and... I guess that's it. That's it. Okay, now what do I have to do now? Anything? I guess just get out of here, right? All our Riddler work is done down here.
That a challenge designed by me, the Riddler, would be quite so easy? Oh, Dark Knight, you sweet, naive sentinel, of course it wouldn't. But now I have several hundred terabytes of performance data relating to the latest model of rocket-powered hearse you're driving. With that in mind,
rocket-powered hearse.
Something a little less knuckle-whitening.
I thought he said rocket-powered hurts for a second. Yes.
Hurry on over, detective, or it won't be curiosity that kills the cat.
He said something about Chinatown. I was kind of talking over him. But it appears as though we are being directed to our next, you know, our next key. Not necessarily the key, but the... his next little challenge. Question is, do I want to go straight for something like that, or maybe focus my efforts elsewhere? Alright, so we still got the Riddler going. I mean, I guess these are just collectibles as we go. Same with the firemen. I could go and check out Kirk Langstrom's lab. Maybe investigate this mutilated body. Then again, I could just try and track down... What am I looking for? The Arkham Knight's vehicle. Head back to the bridge and do it, you know? In fact, I don't think we really drifted too far, so maybe I will do that. we didn't drift too far from it, you know. Look at this. Just tearing down. You know, the city is clearly not safe with the Batman out here. In the Batmobile. There we go. Yeah, take it with the media. Alright, what am I doing? There we go. Forensic scanner activated. Alright, so I'm... We're heading right into Miyagani. There's gonna be men to deal with here, clearly. Not men, I mean unmanned drones.
Batmobile spotted, Kingston. Lost the Rattler.
You are pissing me off, sir, damn it. Wow, we're down to 31 drones. Looks like I may have pretty well tidied up this sector, though. No, one more. There we go. Excellent.
Alpha target wiped out the drone unit in Kingston.
All right. We're back on track here. We're sniffing out this... the Arkham Knight's trail. Oh, damn. I made quick work of him. Did things end? No, no. When I go into combat, the damn sensors come down. Here we go. Oh, wow.
Batman's taking out a Rattler. Batman's here.
Oh. What's that? Missiles coming in? Must be. Take him down. Take him down. Bloody hell, take him down. Where is it? Where is it? Oh, wow. Crazy. There we go. There we go. No, no. Is it not enough to take it out? Holy. I'll tell you, he takes a little bit of work, doesn't he? Oh, we had a second one over here. Get out of there.
Rattler down.
Oh, nice. Oh, 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 oh. Get into some cover. Take the high ground here, Batman. Oh, spectacular. Are they? I wonder if they'll try and come right up here. We looking. He was going right up there. Look at that.
Batman's taking nice. Out a drone.
Oh, spectacular. With a little stank on that last kill too. They've only got 13 drones left here in the area. You know, I really do hope that they get resupplied. This is a pretty good time, some of this combat. Although, at the same time, I'd really like to be out on foot, you know, dealing with a big swarm of men as well. Alright, now where the hell was I with my trail here? Here we go. Where are you guys going? Come on. Oh, there we go. I was hitting the wrong button. Still trying to get some of these, I guess newer controls down. Stuff like this Batmobile takedown. Alright. Here we go. Oh no.
I've got him.
Going. Just like that, you're done. Oh, we've got a bomb down here. Let me get my trail. Yeah, here we go. Get it all the way down here. All right. Prepare for battle.
I should be connected shortly, sir. Expect minor resistance, Master.
This mess.
Drone down.
These guys aren't even part of the ambush. It's just a random patrol moving through the street. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Drone's been hit.
Look at this bugger. Quiet down there, Alfred. I know what I'm doing, sir. God damn, god damn.
Strikes on multiple friendlies.
That's the showstopper right there, that big old barrage.
Drone flank initiated. We lost one, sir. He's making you look like a fool.
Oh, wow, look at this guy. Where'd you come from, sir? Here to join the party, are you? Good. Oh no. Oh, this is just a crazy. Crazy dodge show here. I don't even know if I'm doing a great job of it. Where are those missiles coming in from?
Armor holding!
I see it now. Oh, I'll take the high ground here. Nice. Oh, and just bear down on these screwballs. Is that it? For some reason, I couldn't move there. Oh, quiet down, Alfred. Good lord, sir. Don't you have something to do? Something to dust? I don't know why I thought that would make any sense. I guess he is kind of the butler. I doubt he does much cleaning, though. You know.
I'll crush
the bomb's payload is exposed. I can use the power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.
All right, and there we have it. I'll tell you, that was a great little standoff. Pretty good time. And back on track here. What is that all glowing red for? Oh, it's because of the Batmobile. Never mind. Alright, my friends. I think I'm going to have to wrap it. I think we're pushing... we're a little over 30 now at this point.
The Arkham Knight's vehicle swerved and crashed up ahead.
Alright. So, well... What do we have? A little decking needs doing, perhaps. For next episode. But yeah, that's going to have to happen next episode. I do appreciate y'all stopping in for this one. I hope you had a good time while you were here. I hope to see you next time. But, of course, and as always, until then, until we meet again, remember why it hurts. Later.